We had a Molotov on him. Alright, well, there wasn't really anything in the house there. But that's okay. I don't see anyone else. Explosives. Nothing here. There's more guys now. Keep pressing tab, stop. Okay. Ah, he moved. What? I got the armor piercing, bro. Come on.
You're gonna pay for that.
All right. Well, I feel like I've wasted a lot of bullets now. Oh, at least they had some ammo. That helps. He's still up there. I know he's in that one, I just want to check this one out real fast. See if there's any loot. Yep, some parts right there. Don't think I can go inside that one. Okay. Let's do it. I don't hear him anymore, but he was up there in that room, so he probably still is. That's gonna make some noise when I walk through that. Should have gone through the front door, maybe. Oh well. It sounded like it didn't make any noise, but I feel like it should have. Nothing in this building, it looks like? Okay. Interesting. Anything hidden over in the corner here? Nope. Okay. Little kid's room. That's where he was. Got him. Nice. There's another guy somewhere, yeah?
Oh.
Molotov went inside.
You alright, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Absolutely.
Alright, we did it.
We should move.
Alright. Sam!
Okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
Who did it?
I think it's time we quit this place.
Peter.
Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh no, the bite.
Damn, that smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Sam.
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay?
Sam.
Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Sad.